Barrister Deporos, a legal.
This now still the Good Morning Nigeria show. We just finished our top to read segment. We say we give you opportunity to call and tell us what you feel about the stories that we say we don't share today. Before we go enter the super headline review, I don't think we get one Ogbonge Oga in the inside studio here with us. Now Oga Liboros Oshoma, yes, in the legal practitioner. And I know I go just there right to also talk, say he be activist. Why not they hear Oga Liboros? You know, does they talk from say, you know, as a professional, in the talk come as matter supposed to be. Now why we even get him for studio this morning? Make we really look this our CBN. Matter on top of this ENDSARS protesters issue. Was last week we just see where the thing just the trend for Twitter. When we say some people say they go airport, then confiscate passport. So on top say waiting, then they support ENDSARS matter. Then we just consider when we say CBN carry say, say sorry, you know, if you come up money for this account, CBN say make we freeze them. And now until waiting 2021, make we understand the ramification of this thing. We say CBN then do. Oga, me good morning.
Morning, no.
How you first see this matter? As you even see say this thing not true, not be saying fake news. How you make you feel?
I expect this kind of thing to happen, except not be Nigeria we did.
Oh, wow.
Because for Nigeria, government will tell you one thing, they will do another thing. When you box government into a corner, they will tell you, say, oh, you get right to do this thing. But the moment you give them breathing space, everything when they talk, they go do the opposite. And so that's now waiting we see say that they do so. This is not the beginning. Very soon now, they don't even start. They will come begin the people when, if you vote for opposition party during the election and you join the protest, they will come turn them to politics. Yeah, politician when lost election. Mm. And so now they want topple government. And then if you support the protests, because a lot of people support, say, I like this kind of thing. If you support the protest, and maybe you the opposition or you vote for opposition, then also they will tag you as, say, you're there among those who want to bring down the government. So the first thing, you remember, they first start to the freeze account even before they go get order. Hmm. So when Atedo Peter's side, you know, seasoned banker, CEO of bank, come out to tell them, say, no, this action where they take so, not be so, you know, they're legal. And so the banks then come fear, say, because people go court, yes, go get damages against them. Yes. So because of that now, they can't go quickly meet CBN. CBN now can't do like, say, yes, now court give them order to issue those directives. Mm. But the fault when they be say, if now CBN get order, nobody bank get order. Mm. CBN get order. You can't, by that order, now issue instructions to bank.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay.
And then secondly, ex parte order, they only last for 7 days. After 7 days, if no motion or notice, you know, to hear the other party,
yes,
that order automatically die.
Okay.
And then also, that order, when you get so, now somebody get the account. Mm-hmm. At a point, you get to call the court, yes, will tell you, say, call the person, yes, come. Make I also hear from the person,
yes,
why we will continue to freeze
account.
That account. Because this, I lay foundation to tell you, say, we know, say, this kind of thing will happen. Because you get government when no fit freeze Boko Haram, no fit will trace the sponsors of Boko Haram. They will tell you, say, no, say, now because, say, na cash transaction. Na lie. Because them, they involve, as I did talk to you now, if you know how much the medicines for 12 years now, the budget of the military, they high pass every other budget. And the last defense chief of staff, chief of army, sorry, the chief of, the chief of staff, mm-hmm, the Minister for Defense, Army Chief, Air Force Chief, Navy Chief, all of them, we see how this government, they prosecute them. See, they steal arms, deal money because of Boko Haram fights.
Yes.
This arms, deal money, where they say those ones steal, what the government don't put in place to ensure, say, the current one.
No go do the same.
No, they do the same. Not be saying no go. No, they do the same. Mm. This same government never fit trace all of those money. This same government, as I talk to you, so every day people, they accuse them, say, then they corrupt past the previous one. Say, now that they steal, they keep. Yeah, they never fit trace those money. And so, now people went protest. Where you admit in one breath, say they get right to protest. Because that constitutional right.
That's what confused me.
And then secondly, now you arrest everybody. Poor people indiscriminately. And now you say out of those poor people, 253 no get case to answer. And by virtue of Section 35 of the Constitution, if you arrest somebody indiscriminately and then you come find out, say, you wrongly arrest them, you suppose apologize to them, you go pay them compensation. Now, the same government, when they freeze people account, those people when you arrest illegally and unlawfully, who go pay them compensation? That's why, for me, what did they happen now? They say government, they postpone the evil days because what did lead to the protest? Rather than addressing what did lead to the protest, now you they further the cause, the problem when leads to the protest.
All right, then. Let me get on top of this segment to interview our guy this morning. Chukudi is a good day one corner by our screen there. So give us some of the comments, obviously, they come through on top of this particular talk. Chukudi.
Oh, you Sunday, thank you very much. Our Ogbonge visitor, Barrister Liboros, you don't talk well. I stay concerned this matter. And I'm very sure, say, plenty of the young people, when they're on top of social media, Twitter especially, they go they listen with interest to know how they go take waka this particular waka. We get some messages here on top of social media. This one on top of a newspaper. He carry the hashtag ENDSARS. CBN gets court order to freeze accounts of 20 promoters. I would like to take notice of the keywords here. CBN gets court order to freeze accounts of 20 promoters. You could just use your wisdom of law, explain what in that promoters mean for their, how you take the promoters. Chain at them, they promote the protest, or because of, say, maybe the same person money for something, the person don't turn promoter. The central bank said people there on top of social media, they tweet something. Anything when they tweet, people could go there, just they tell them, say, make una unfreeze the account. They go not even tire to the tweet. This one, CBN recognizes the critical role of the youth in nation building. We are doing all within the purview of our mandate to encourage the empowerment of the Nigerian youth. Now, the spokesman, I talked this one, and he did their Twitter handle at SEMBANK, at CENBANK. But people just go there and tell them, say, unfreeze the account, unfreeze the account, unfreeze the account. If you really understand that young people are important, unfreeze the account. This one are from Onukube Reinka. He say, the freezing of the bank accounts of Nigerian citizens by the Godwin Emefiele-led CBN, even if done through the judicial process, is alarming and disturbing. Those affected by this obnoxious order should seek legal counsel at once and apply for the setting aside of the order. Barrister, you will not explain, say, this particular arrangement now, and 7 days. And after 7 days, it be like, say, the thing don't expire. You also talk about the role of the banks and the central bank and the advice when Mr. Oga Peter Side will be a bank man or will be person who done this business for a very long time be talk. Make I ask, as the matter like this now, which action you think, say, the people when don't suffer this particular decision of central bank fee take to see, say, they correct the matter so?
Yeah, quickly, you find out, say, like I talk, when this kind of thing happen, now court. CBN say they go court, they get order, ex-party. Ex-party means say, only they go court. They just rush, go court, say, give us order quick.
Yes.
I know sometimes, that is why even the appointment of judges these days, if you remember the last time when they make a judge's appointment for Abuja, Professor Odi Kalu and some other stakeholders complained, say, no, this list, you know, follow the required laid down procedure because sometimes now this no man. So some of these judges, I know they talk of all of them, also they culpable. Because even the Supreme Court most time they say no use ex parte order, deprive citizen of their rights. And so when they use order, court order like this, they deprive you. I use the word procure, they deprive you your right. The best place now to go back to that same court and say, court, these people no get right to freeze my account. Because first, they're supposed to hear from me.
Yes.
When will they do protests? Them when be politician, they people they contribute money for politics. Yeah. They raise funds for politics. Anybody don't freeze their account, say, oh, you raise funds to take do politics. Also, now the provisions of the law say I get right to protest waiting when I don't like what the government they do. Mm-hmm. So if government do something, these things when government don't do, I get right to protest or not. And you say, yes, I get right. And so if I protest, I get right also to receive funds for people to support me for the protest, and I get that right. So people when support me for the protests, say, oh, look, oh, for the logistic. These same people, when they freeze people account, so in 2012, January 3rd, 2012, that they buy water, they buy food, go give protesters. When will they protest for Jota, for Freedom Square, for Jota? These same people, when the government today, so that time, Alhaji Lai Mohammed, today, Twitter and social media don't be in problem. Mm. That same social media, Alhaji Lai Mohammed, go push lies, go push half-truth, push propaganda through the same social media with a retreat. And so today, in the same message when he pushed those days, he don't go like make anybody even talk about him at all. To the extent that he not even know, if they compare Nigeria with China, he don't know say for China, China get the fastest train today. If they talk on all the social media, I see there, he not see the development and infrastructure where China give their people so quickly. Mm. On this case, the same court when give those order, you go back to the same court to say, look, court, you don't get this right to grant this order.
Okay, Mr. Becker, you know,
and so, please, this order make you redo them and then grant me compensation.
Yes.
For damages against these people, because they can't lie to you. So would they use this account for
fraudulent... Okay, but again, what I want me just to make it very clear on. You get one very important point when you talk. Say, yes, send a CBN and go get that secure that ex-party order. You they talk, say, this one will come affect the commercial banks then. How say those accounts they inside?
How I go come now? I get order. I go get order to freeze account when I know they operate. Not be CBN, they operate the account. Not banks, they operate the account. Not be part of CBA rules to freeze people account indiscriminately. Because the bank now get relationship with the person. And so if CBN go get order, now the only people when CBN fit get order against, now people when they deal with directly. So the bank, when my account day, even at that bank go court, say, I beg, this person account, we don't know how it be, but we don't go freeze them. Give us order to freeze them. The court go say, call the person come before I just render them cashless. But in this case, CBN go get, that's why they use the word procure. Jankara order. Say, so that make courts empower them to instruct bank to freeze account. Account where you know, you be regulator. You, as a regulator, the essence of you being a regulator now to protect both the bank and the customer.
And as it be now, courts can't get financing.
And at the end of the day, now only you sit down, they destroy the customer. You say you they use court system. That's why people they angry.
So after 7 days now, what thing comes supposed to happen?
After when you grant order ex parte, after 7 days, the person when, because for you to even grant the order in the first place, you must file what they call ex parte application, a motion on notice. That ex parte application, in most cases, court, they refuse to grant them. They will tell you, say, no, instead, put the other party on notice. Meanwhile, the protests don't end. So since protests don't end, no urgency for the matter. So since urgency no day, I don't see why I go rush grant order to freeze person account.
So if you say wuru don't happen,
wuru they inside the matter. All right. They don't freeze the account before they find them. They look for her. We judge go fit do this one for us.
Sharp.
You can't go get caught. Say I beg quickly. If I dey lie, may they sue me.
Chukwudi, what do you feel?
Barrister don't talk the matter finish, and I dey very sure. Say plenty young people now waiting how they go take waka come up for this particular one. Now go dey their mind. But why would they talk about this order when they say CBN don't collect? Maybe we also put out out there so that barrister will fit use wisdom to help us answer that one. The one we got to do with say person talk say one travel, he just won't go on small birthday. The cost of him for airport, come tell him say, ma'am, may we have your passport? As they collect the passport, he say for what? They tell him say, well, as you did like this, so it never really clear whether you go fit fly or you no fly. They don't explain what thing in do. Some people can come out, come, they argue, say, if you check your Nigerian passport, you go see, I say, the writer here, the writer for small letter, say that passport now property of Nigeria and not belong to you. But others come come and come argue, say, even if the right and there is in a property of Nigeria, you know, if you just collect the thing because you won't collect them. None of us be the first son or first daughter of Queen Elizabeth. So now law matter. And a barrister, now you go help us explain this one. Barrister, how you take first react to that issue of say, it be like say, travel ban don't they on some people and say, they say that passport, it not really belong to you, now property of government of Nigeria?
This one not be long matter. If you remember, Olusegun Bakoba, one travel, DSS collecting passport for airports. Talk say no go fit travel. Say because as a right for the passport, na property of the government. And so the fit government fit collect them. And the court say no. Government, no be so. We know the military era. You no go fit just sit down, say because now your property will just come. You also suppose give the man notice. Also let her know why you won't collect them and give him adequate notice so that Ingo fit defend himself. But to do him that way, you disgrace him, you owe him damages and compensation. And so the court ordered DSS and the federal government to compensate Olusegun Bakoba. So the law now waiting the court say it be. So this same matter, the court don't interpret it. Not just Olusegun Bakoba case and so many other cases where those days government will just withhold your passport, collect them and say you no go fit travel. In this same case, now people won't give you visa. Go say, oh, we no go allow you enter here. Because this visa, it get as it be. As for whether government feel restrict your movement, my quarrel here be say, like I talked before, when you tell me, say, I get right to do what I did do. But in another breath, you say, come out, make we negotiate, make we talk, so that the things where you complain of, we go feel address them. But in another breath, you now they punish me for doing that thing when you say I get right to do. And yet you say you won't give me justice. How you would reconcile that one? And so when you look at from that point of view, the government supposed give the people. Till now, if I find that they argue, no, we don't talk to men and no fly. No, we talk to men and no fly. The government supposed first and foremost give them notice. Say we want you for so-so department, for so-so area. We get so-so case against you. Come answer. When the person now no come answer, you get court order to restrict a movement. Yes. When that such order no day, not be waiting you go feed do by fiat. You just sit down, use your discretion. If we allow people to just use their discretion against the provisions of the law, it go they subject to abuse. That is why the court rooms they there. For government to ensure that they always go there. So that are my annoyance. Now, governors, when we house palliative, if they call that palliative, you see one that video that small picking the dragon domi. Give me my palliative, give me my palliative. Now, noodles, 200 naira, 150, 100 naira. Governors, when fit, hide them. Government say, we will give you food. Yet, the one where people give them, may they give you, they hide them. Those sort of government, they promise you, say they'll give you justice and you believe, say truly they will give you justice. Nobody now they investigate, say, why these people hide those things? Government not they interested in that one. Government tell you, say, police, we agree, say, police, this police, they brutalize people. And so now we don't change the name from SARS to SWAT or SWAT. Anyhow, they won't call them because those training, when I see them, they do. I don't see anything tactical for them not to talk of armed self. And so that same government now, they know they would bother about whether police brutalize the people where they swear to protect. All they are interested in now is say, why you protest? And that same government, they tell you, say, you come out, make we negotiate. One thing where they don't know, and they tell you now, be say, the day, because the army of those miscreants, where the people where they call miscreants, unemployed youth, I call them unemployed youth.
Yeah.
The army of those people, when I see for the street, the day where they go unite with the educated ones, where they get bank account, Liberia own a small case. And for those of us when sit down, they say no go reach us, say after all, that they come. That's your small, I tell people, that your small Toyota Tase, where you they manage drive. That day you go find out, say them see you as rich man too, when they among those where they oppress them. So if they're unfortunate, say they burn properties, they burn public and private properties, it be unfortunate. Yeah. But if we not address what it leads to those burning, the one when go happen next, If it not be now, if it be later, the one way go happen next. Some of us feel no fee survivor. Yeah. Because as we speak now, government not even they talk how they go to compensate the private businesses when they destroy their yes. They talk of rebuilding government. Because who unleash the people where they call thugs? Yeah. Abuja government released them to queer, to counter. For some states when no be federal government, when no be APC, the opposition released them to frustrate the government at the center. For the states when na APC state, the state's government released them to ensure, say, to counter those when they protest. Someone look, they set up panel. Yet, people, they accuse them of being the one person when actually caused the crisis, when lead to the death of people. Because after all, these people protest for how many days? Mm-hmm. Nobody burned property, not even pieces of paper. They even picked dustbin when they finished. But the moment you send soldiers, go begin to shoot them, and police shoot some people, the thing go everybody beyond what you feel control. Nobody they investigate those one. Now na people when even start protest. Now they won't try look for scapegoat. But the thing when they don't know, be say, this is not the worst time for Nigeria to be government, because once people wake up, that waking up, if you fit, drive them from street, but they go hound you using the same social media.
True that. Chuchu, no, they got a last question on top of this.
My last question got to do with the judicial panel of inquiry. When we say they carry put together, and some of the things when we say don't they come out, I would like make Oga Liboros just use in law eye, take help us check out. The latest one now say the army people, they be talking, say nobody rush them. Say Saturday, they will come talk their mind. And when they come talk on Saturday, they say na invitation, and they invite them. Say even the guys, when the guys see them, the guys that they happy, then they jubilate, say, yes, finally, army don't come. Say, let me know why the guys that they wave their flag. But he can also talk about that thing. He say, like, they come to throw bottle, they come to throw things. People come to say, ah, wait, oh, if people ain't happy to see you, come begin to throw something. What thing happen? The way you take explain the thing, finish. He be like, say, you no go fit ask army man some kind question, especially when they look your face with one way, like say, it won't mark your face. Because the answer say, when they come check everything finish, we see shells of bullets. We not see bottle when they break. We not see stick. We not see stone. What did they come throw? Come give you? The way they answer that thing, like say something there in truth. They all respect themselves. Okay, no problem. We'll continue the discussion. Make you don't go ask questions. They say they'll come mark your face. But barrister, a lot of people don't talk. Say that judicial panel. Say now nah, government arrangement. Say be like say make it not be like say they not do something. Though, because when the things when they important pass, it don't be like say get monkey and inside the pot of soup. Footage, the MD say from 8 o'clock the thing stopped to the record. And army don't come out front of say they be they happy when they see us, they're gonna throw some kind of things. But the thing wake up now, the talk just like they call the confuse me for high. People don't even come get interest again. I won't ask you if this judicial panel of inquiry must do their work well so that Nigerians go get confidence and say, okay, oh, this thing when they talk say they won't do, they won't find lasting solution to this problem and win back public confidence. What do you think say their focus supposed to be on top now?
Chukwudi, first and foremost, the panel, with all due respect to the judges, the members of the panel, government no set up that panel to find justice. Now want panel, we give you panel. They no set up panel for justice. Panel, when you set up from the one, you know say fully well, whatever the outcome of that panel be, another court fit throw am like piece of paper. Would it be the essence of the panel? It means say you know say, maybe we just give them panel. Section 1 of the Lagos State Tribunal of Inquiry Law. Quickly, permit me to read. Yeah. The governor may, when necessary, constitute one or more person by a signed instrument, a tribunal with authority to inquire into the conduct of affairs of any officer in the public service of the state or any officer in the local authority in the state or of the any chief or management of any department of the public service of any local authority or declaration of customary law related to selection of oba or a recognized chief or any matter related to any chieftaincy dispute or any matter in respect of which in his opinion of an inquiry would be a public welfare. So in this place now, na matters when the only place where governor fit set up inquiry na matters when they concern state laws, local government, chieftaincy, and the rest, and not matter when federal government they handle or federal agency. That's one. If you also look the National Human Rights Commission Amendment Act 2010. The powers of the National Human Rights Commission, they're very broad. No human rights commission in the world gets such powers. And so, for government, when one truly achieves justice of a matter, the best place now, an independent national human, this one said no get bored, an independent National Human Rights Commission with stakeholders from other areas, including the media, so that you go truly, since we believe, say, truly, waiting lead to this protest, now the things where they happen for the society, so that we will truly look into all this problem and resolve them. Mm. And then, thirdly, someone look, the governor, people say, you'll be part of this problem. Now you unleash the army. Yeah. He first talk, say, army no come. Later, he say, army come. Army say, now you call us. He say, no, I no call you. Later, I keep quiet. Say, okay, army, come talk your own. Army say, we come, we no shoot gun. We even give them water, they throw bottle. But we see video when a shoot gun, the man cough, and you know. So that man, when the army, someone, Lagos State government, they don't become part of the matter, they don't become interested party in the matter. Yes. And for law of natural justice, we they say, Nemo Judes in Cassessua. No person fit be judged for your own case, otherwise you would be biased. So this case now, they don't say, someone, oh, governor, yourself, you get question to answer, and yet now you set up the panel to investigate you. How the panel won't take give justice? So when you look all of this, for me, na jamboree, una one panel, we go give una panel. And so all of the state, other state government, we all set up panel. At the end of the day, oputa panel, today, we now see the report, not to talk of even execution of the report. So all of this, we never mean, that's why I tell you before, say, I'm not sure, say, government ready to melt out justice to the people when don't die unlawfully. But the only thing when they don't know, be say, they get waiting that they call natural justice in itself. The youth, when you say they're lazy, all of a sudden now they don't wake up, you the verse. Meanwhile, you get lazy old men, the National Assembly, they sleep every day. They collect allowance. They sleep, they wake up, let those support say aye. They go shout aye. They'll collect allowances. They go go. And all of this, they happen for the same country where CBN, they talk, say, the youth are the leaders of tomorrow. And meanwhile, those people, when the youth read for book years back, nice to be leaders. And you want to develop such a country, you know, they happen like that. You know, we just wake up at the end of the day, Nigeria and go develop. That's why they talk, say, it not be PDP, not be APC. Yeah. Now, we also need patriotic followership and what I call regulated leadership. Not be social media you need to regulate. Now, our leadership attitude, we need to regulate. Because if we regulate our social, our leadership attitude, all of these abuses no go happen. And immediately it happened, the instrumentality of the law, go they activated immediately to redress them. You don't go wait until you set up one justice Okwobi panel to investigate the matter. At the end of the way, they investigate finish. You can't carry one person, say, oh, this policeman, the panel indictant. The policeman will just bring one lawyer. Say, by virtue of Section 1, Subsection 1 of the Lagos State Administration of Inquiry Law, the panel no get power to look into this matter. And the court will say, I throw up head. And then the panel paper, they don't throw them for dustbin. You know, so when you look all of these things, you will just ask yourself, say, where is this country they go? So that's why we all need to be united, join hands, and consistently call our leaders to order.
Thank you, Gadi Boros Oshoma. You don't really talk him as he be this morning. Gadi Boros Oshoma, na legal practitioner. They also call him activist as well, because as they talk him, they always talk on the side of the people. Not just say because out of sentimental reasons, but to say, look, make we tell ourselves true. Make we look the law, see what thing they applicable for there before we go sit down and they carry judgment on top of our head. We'll be say not even too strong in the first place. So,